The three best oils from the ordinary and whose skin they are correct for. Oils are really cool in a skincare routine. I normally like to use them last, and as a part of a routine, they can actually help to lock in hydration. They can also help provide antioxidant and omega benefits, as well as even kind of smoothing out the outer layers of skin to help you have a more supple glow. But there is a difference between glow and grease. And being both an acne sufferer and medical esthetician, I have tried a whole bunch of products and struggled with a whole bunch of them as well. And these are three of the absolute best and what they're good for. Let's start with this one. This is the bee oil from the ordinary, but contrary to the name, it doesn't actually have niacinamide or panthenol, which are the vitamin Bs that we're used to. This bee oil actually has a blend of many different oils. The main oil in here is squalane, not squalene, which is actually from shark liver or olive, which we've done a TikTok on, but squalane. And it's a really great oil for skin. It's actually the hydrogenated form and it's much more stable. But it's got some other exciting oils as well, such as marula, argan, boab, inca, rosehip, barrage seed oil, etc. And it has a microalgae. This microalgae definitely gives this both a scent and a color. The color is actually pretty cool. It's this nice, almost like this vibrant yellowish green, and it blends into skin really nicely. I find that this does absorb well. It's probably best for dry to combination skin, but for oily skin, you could use it too. Now, this algae helps to support the skin. I actually find that this is a really great alternative to vitamin C. We know that vitamin C is a wonderful antioxidant that can kind of boost up a sunscreen. And if you're someone who's normally irritated by vitamin C or don't like to use it, the algae in here is actually really potent and really, really good. And it provides some of those same antioxidant benefits and even brightening benefits, even though it's not the same as vitamin C. It could be a good alternative if vitamin C does tend to irritate or sting your skin. You could use this at night as well. I personally like it for the daytime, but to each their own. And for $9.20, I'm actually pretty surprised that they can get this microalgae at such a great concentration into the product. It's a price that I can afford to actually test and try things out on my skin with. What if you are super greasy and super oily and you're looking for an oil that is lightweight? A lot of what oils do on the skin, you know, they work on this outer layer. The dead keratinocytes in our skin are naturally pushed up through the different layers of our faces, the epidermis. And once they get to the most outer layer of the epidermis, it's called the stratum corneum, they're actually called dead keratinocytes or corneocytes. And they don't really have, you know, their extracellular matrices anymore. Those were kind of squished out. And those skin cells are waiting to slough off, but they look kind of nasty if they get built up on our face. Some oils can actually go on there and smooth over those corneocytes, those dead keratinocytes, because they can be a little bit jagged and rough. And if you have oily skin, this is one of the best oils to do so. This is the 100% plant-derived hemi-squalane. And this is probably one of the lightest, driest oils I've ever felt. If you are dry or combination, you are going to hate this, but if you are oily, this is amazing. And The Ordinary actually sells this, I think, for a lot of hair things. I naturally have very, very curly hair, and my curly hair gets weighed down by anything. So this is a super lightweight oil that gives me shine and sheen without dragging everything down. But I actually love this on skin as well. And because I'm so oily, it is a super dry touch oil, super lightweight, and it barely feels like anything's there, but it still gives you a bit of that glow that I often look for. And on top of that, it does kind of seal in any hydration. Now, this really just has one ingredient. It's basically isoparaffin. It is super, super lightweight and unscented. So for those who do have sensitive skin, this is going to be an awesome option. I would only recommend this for oily skin. And if you have dry skin, this is not going to be enough. And you definitely want to stick with something that's going to be more hydrating. But for those of us who have struggled, we want the benefits of oils in our skincare, but we don't want to look or feel overly greasy. This is absolutely it. It also only costs $3.95, which is less than an overpriced cup of mermaid coffee. And I've seen some people saying that they wish that they had this in like a jumbo size. I am one of those people. I wish that this came in the jumbo size because I've used it on my elbows as well as my hair. I could use this all over my body, even on your nails if you wanted to, because it's dry. It doesn't leave them greasy. This is excellent. And if you haven't tried this, and if you are more on the oily side, 10 out of 10, highly recommend. Would this even be an ordinary video if we didn't talk about this product, this ingredient? Would I even be a medical esthetician who has worked alongside dermatologists and doctors if I didn't talk about this ingredient and this product? Would my name even be Cassandra Bankson, resident skincare nerd and crazy cat lady, if I didn't talk about this product and this ingredient? The gold standard ingredient, dermatology, is from the retinoid family. And this right here is the retinol in squalane 1%. 100%. This is a water-free version of pure retinol, and boy, is this an awesome oil. We know that retinoids are amazing for the skin. Again, in dermatology, at the highest concentrations, they are prescription. They help with acne, they help with hyperpigmentation, they help with scarring, fine lines, and wrinkles. And they help with all these things because retinoids go into the skin, they work on the cellular level, so they cause our skin cells to turn over faster and be plumper and basically renew themselves quicker. And so a lot of the problems that come along with skin aging or scarring or acne can be helped or even fixed by retinoids within this vitamin A family. But not all retinoids are created equal. And over the counter, what you find most often, including in this product, is retinol with an O. Now, this gets translated by your skin into retinal with an A, and then again gets translated into retinoic acid or retin A, which is the most potent form. But if you are looking for a good introduction to retinol, and if you want it in an oil form, this is going to be one of your best friends. Now, the ordinary does have different percentages. They have like a 0.5 and like a 2%. I don't see a lot of difference. You know, as long as it's in an oil form, vitamin A and vitamin D and other vitamins are naturally oil soluble. This happens to be one that is oil soluble, so it's nice in a stabilized, light contained bottle. And although most people would probably want to use this at night, as long as you're wearing a sunscreen and you know that retinoids degrade in the presence of sunlight, you could use this during the day. And this is a really good daytime retinoid if you wanted to play around with one. If you wanted to make sure that you are starting off retinoids gently or retinol gently, you could use a regular moisturizer and then put this oil over the top. What that can help do for you is actually seal in that moisturizer, and then that moisturizer acts as a barrier so that your skin doesn't get as irritated by this retinoid if you are starting a retinol for the first time. But I also find this to be super gentle. It's super absorbable. It's super blendable. I absolutely love this formula. And for only $6.70, it is something that both my face and my wallet love. I actually don't have a wallet. I literally have a phone that has like the little credit card thing, and I got like a PayPal and a Venmo account, but like wallets, do we have those anymore? Like let me know which of these oils you think would be best for you, and are there other products from The Ordinary or other brands that you think we need to do a similar video on? Remember to grease up that like button and that subscribe button, as well as the notification button, because we have some fun announcements and some exciting things coming soon, such as skincare game nights if you want to learn more about being a skin intellectual. But that is for another day. I love you, beautiful butterflies. Be beautiful both inside and out. Stay hydrated, reapply your sunscreen, buy a new microphone if your camera has an insane buzzing noise. This is a brutally honest review, and have a beautiful day, my butterflies. Love you guys. Bye.